Heyo everyone, this is Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for a game of Pokemon Quest. Anyway, my Raichu is up on level 100. Yeah, I've been trying to get some more worthwhile. Power stones. In the meantime, I'm leveling up my Scyther, the one that knows U-turn. I actually had to use the one that's on level 97 or 98 just to boost this one's level because the other one has a trashy move set. Alright, so close to 2,000. Oh shit, too many power stones. Man, I even expanded my box. Okay, the 12-2. Oh, how could that miss? What, the Raichu get knocked out already? Alright, some Pokemon are paralyzed. Oh my god, Raichu again? What was that, a Shadow Ball? What was it, Thunder? Oh my fucking god, man. Yeah, I give up. I don't see anything I like here. Ice type investigation. Yeah, back to training. Thank you. Alright. Here we go. Man, this is tough. Anyway, I was looking at my last issue of Game Informer and Pokemon Quest got 6 out of 10. Yeah, I guess that rating is a bit fair. I mean, it's a free game, so... doesn't have all the makings of a game we expected to be great. It's just too bad it's the kind of game you need to pay to win, like... get the DLC and you might beat the game within 10 hours. he was cooking. Yeah, actually got a third shiny Oddish, but I had to scrap it because it was up to level 99. Grass type buddies. Lapras is just so close. I may have to scrap one of my Pokemon here. About Staryu. Yeah, it's the only Staryu I know that I have that knows Twister. But some net sacrifices must be made. Okay, it gets removed right away because... because you can't level any more Pokemon that are... I mean, once a Pokemon reaches level 100, they can't get any stronger than that. Alright, 20,000 power points. Scored another achievement. Training Master. To level up training 100 times. What, Dragonite's down already? Oh shit, poison? Haven't knocked out a single Pokemon yet, no. And I'm about to lose this in just for a first wave? Yeah, give it all you got. That pillar. Oh my god, they fought their hardest out there. Just holy shit. Well, my dragon and I could use some more training. I really do need more powerful power stones. Would Gyarados work? Yeah, remember, I have Aerodactyl and those Earthquake. Gengar. Yeah, the only shiny one I have. Yeah, my only ghost type. Yeah, I do need to evolve my seal into Dewgong. Yeah, I got no more energy to continue expedition, so thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.